I'm Grant Hagiya. I'm a member of the Ministry Study Commission, and I have the great privilege to work with a great group of people. We finished our work, and it will go to General Conference. Most of the major proposals and legislation is already in. Just to give you a general overview, we tried to stay within the guidelines of what was prescribed for us by the last General Conference to address those issues. We tried to have a Wesleyan kind of DNA behind our report. We also wanted to streamline the discipline rather than add to it, so we're trying to be as permissive as possible. And we're trying to cover most of the major issues that will bring our church into the church for the future. Those are the highlights of the group, but one of the main kind of takeaways for us was the covenant that we've designed to guide our work. And that really thoroughly provided the kind of ethos that this group has, which is cooperation and a sense of love for the church. So it's been a privilege to be a part of this particular group.